Sidney Crosby's 32 years old, 5'11", got drafted to play hockey, high expectations, really good, plays for the Penguins, has the puck there, dishes it down, gets it back, boom, right in that guy's face. Everyone's like, oh, no, no, he took a puck to the face. That's not supposed to happen. Oh, I spin up blood. Goalie's like, dude, I exist. I exist. That's my job. I'm wearing all the pads, you idiot. I'm the one with pads on. You dumb fuck. Why put your face in the line? Anyway, here he is. Drops down so he can block the pass or the shot. He's going to get the shot right to the face. That's a bummer. Some of the helmet chips off. That's actually very scary. Really scary stuff. I wouldn't want that to happen to me. But check this out. His stick did end up stopping the puck. Crosby says, oh, damn. That sucks. Didn't want that to happen. Wasn't part of the plan. Goalie says, I fucking exist. Why doesn't he think that I exist? What the fuck? Coach and this player who looks like he's dressing up as why is it this player? This player looks like he's dressing up as Sophie Turner for Halloween and doing a pretty good job of it. And then I get the coach trying to wear the team colors, but you look like a leprechaun, my man. You can't do it. Just, I don't know, maybe like a white tie with some spots. And Sidney says, hey, ref, rather him than me, you know what I'm saying? Ref says, that's fucked up, Sidney. I hope you get hit in the face. Sidney's like, what the hell? Come on, ref. Bam! Sidney gets hit in the face. Or throws his stick away, says, fuck this, I'm out. This whole game's fucked up. That dude pushes him into the puck, says, yeah, that's why I wear a face mask, you dumb idiot. Protect your face. And then, eek, right in the ear. Not fun at all. Sidney says, oh my God, it was more fun when it wasn't me. I'm getting out of here.